Golden Seed. Base template. What can I do with these runes? I wish I had like some advice, because I have nothing. Absolutely nothing. No advice, no help, no nothing. Flasks. Armament categories, armament belongs. Weight, sickle.
Goodbye.
By following the grace. Where the fuck is the grace? Thank you. Okay, what am I meant to kill that guy? He is far too strong. I learned my lesson last time. How am I supposed to reliably kill these guys? That's not good. That trumpet guy is the most dangerous one out of them all. Collecting the taking care of most of the annoying enemies. quick and easy, just like that. Stealth build the best. Please no mimic. I was half expecting it to be a mimic. It's a flail. Face the enemy. Oh, that wasn't the big guy. If that was the big guy, what the fuck am I meant to do? That dude was big enough for five guys. Please see if this is a troll skull. Nope, it's just a glowing head. Wacky wavable flailing tube man. Oh, it's the horn fucker. I'm pretty sure I already dealt with him, but never too safe, never too sorry. Uh oh. Good thing they only have like very bad vision and only see like 5 feet in front of them. Or else I would have been dead a long time ago. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. That's not good. Please say it's not hold mentality, I angle. It was hold mentality. Oh, that's really not good. Oh, and I'm low on stamina as well. Oh, as I turn this corner, there's no dogs. Oh god, what am I meant to do here? No way, you aggro and don't follow. Come on. Eat my dick. My whole ass motherfucking dick. Come on, what you gonna do? Yeah, doggy dog. You know you wanna. Oh, you know you want to. No. Everything's going well. No way there's even more. Ranged, and most of my ranged attacks won't even work. I'll just have to try and stealth kill him. And fuck, if that don't work, I'll just try everything I can. But the most important thing right now, right here, is... Everyone but you is dead, buddy. Turn the corner. What? Dude, that sucks. Attacks are so annoying, I don't have any throw. How am I supposed to kill him? I'm not gonna avoid him like every single other boss I'm probably gonna do in this game. For some reason my stealth tactic just flew out the window somehow. So I just continue doing this until I manage to stealth attack him. If okay, yeah. A shielding bastard. Actually, fuck it, why don't I just pick up my runes and go somewhere else? Already proved I'm enough to kill everyone here. No need to risk everything just to kill one enemy. It's not even a boss enemy. Just a really fucking annoying one. Oh, I didn't kill anyone here. Oh. I could have sworn. This was pretty easy. That was actually easy and fun. Why aren't other boss battles like that? Goldwood. Okay, vanquish enemy groups. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Trapped cloth. Ooh, that's so much better than anything I'm wearing right now. But I don't know how to scrap or oh, I can sell. Forgot about that. What does immunity do? What is the help thing? Help. Explanation. Immunity. The higher you resist poisons, rot, higher value, make it difficult to scrap. Oh, that's fucking useless then. So this is better against non-magic enemies, which, well, I haven't come across a magic enemy yet. I don't think I have. So I'll just look like one of the enemies. Smithing stone. Don't know what that does. Don't know. Don't really care either. Still pondering how the fuck I'm meant to kill that fucking seal dude. Cause I can't think of any way to do it. Unless get a few cheeky hits in, but that's only because I just threw everything away. Please say that doesn't go that far. Cause I have to deal with yikes. This is not exactly my favorite. lost everything. How did I do so much damage the first time? How? Genuinely how? Like, I took out a massive chunk of health. Oh wow, I comboed that really fast. I actually fell for an ambush, I can't believe it. Lost fucking like 1,000 souls, god fucking damn it. Well, that enemy is a lot easier than that fucking horse bastard. Oh, that was so... Bro, that's what... I can't believe it. Revisions are sacrifice. I'm just spamming the R3 lock-on button because... No fucking chance. It's this easy. They have... I started off with a boss that immediately killed me. I went on to another boss that almost immediately killed me. I skipped both. Okay, yeah, there's the guards. Did I miss my side of grace? I could have sworn I picked it up. Oh, there's gotta be like a key. Visions of a friend. All the more visions of a friend. Huh? First off, don't give up. I'm gonna close the game now. Why can't I pause?
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought. For me.
And they died for you, dumb bitch.
Their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Thank you, British. What the fuck? So all I do is rest at sight of grace. That easy?
Traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Witch of the Witch.
Of the Erd Tree. When it's settled, summon me like... Ah, It will summon a torrent as to treat him with respect.
Their attribute, governs HP, also affects fire resistance and general immunity. Mind, that governs FP, also focus. Stamina, also robustness. Attribute required to wield heavy armaments, but also boosts attack power of strength, scaling armaments, and affects your physical defense, dexterity. Attribute requires you to wield advanced armaments, also boosts attack power of dexterity, scaling armaments, reducing casting time of spells, softens upon damage fall, and makes it harder to be knocked off your horse. Intelligence, not planning to do a mage build. Not plan to empower the world. Governs discovery also affects holy defense, vitality, and certain things. I think for now I'll just do dexterity. Actually, I'll probably catch my vigor. Actually, vigor isn't really important. Strength. Oh, thank you. Cool, thank you.
Smell nice.
Yeah.
Steak, but I cut it up into wee bits.
Okay. It's like one, at least one attribute to level up. Attribute. But I did. Oh. I skipped that process. Okay. How do I get off? Leave selected number. So it ups everything except for it removes dexterity and needs higher strength. Honestly, that physical, oh, that damage negation. So it costs a lot more, it's a lot slower, but damn, it seems to be a lot stronger. And there's higher defense on everything. Mm-hmm. Where's the little dirt thing? Just one I killed over here. Be wary of mages. Ooh, that's a good tip. I'll take that deep into... Fuck right off, you jammy bastards. Oh my fucking god, that's obnoxious as shit. You two spammy shitheads, I just blocked both of your attacks and I still fucking ate shit. I need more strength. I see everything needs at least 16th strength. Which I can absolutely deal with. Not a problem in the slightest. Now the only problem is these mage bastards. I'm gonna try and sneak up. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Okay, that was unnecessarily hard. No one needed to be that hard. There was that was completely unnecessarily hard. Try attacking. But maybe you have to attack it from the back. Why is it that you always don't have the right? didn't expect Edge. I'll show you rushed in here and died. Yeah, that's what happened. Edge or Edge? Enemy or enemy? Summoning a head and likely good shot. So I'll...
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Earth Tree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear you can see them, can't you? The rays of grace. Shall I turn your runes? Let my hand rest upon you. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
No way they all respawned already. Oh, I like this. May you have a word, what the fuck?
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Rena. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral
No
steed.
Way, do you have the same eye?
And upon looking
yes,
into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? to call forth the spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Ur Tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do it as thou wishest.
When calling with a spirit calling bell, you can use ashes to summon various spirits. Summoning types consume FP. You can only summon one type of spirit at a time. You cannot summon spirits during multiplayer.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the Two Fingers?
Weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?